mean, we will need to be committed to language for life.
Yeah, we can really mix up words from two different languages. And sometimes when I'm speaking French, I will be thinking in Spanish, not in English, in Spanish. Sometimes when I'm speaking Spanish, I'm thinking in French. Sometimes it's really confusing. But because they're two similar languages, it's almost like my brain has categorized them similarly.